With a beat, beat, beat of a heartbeat and a bang, bang, bang of my brain. Got a girl that's driving me crazy and I think I'm gonna go insane. You think love's a fool's game? Well, buddy, maybe you're right. Got a girl that's driving me crazy and I think I'm gonna see you tonight. Cause it's those blue eyes and all that girly charm. Tonight's the night, she's in my arms, yes, in my arms. One day you'll find a girlie, and then you'll understand that a girl can drive me crazy, and she'll have you in the palm of her hand. Beep, beep, beep of a heartbeat, and a bang, bang, bang of my brain. Got a girl that's driving me crazy, and we're gonna go insane, cause it's the blue eyes, and all that girly nice and nice, she's in my arms, yes, in my arms. So one day you'll find a girlie, and then you'll understand that a girl can drive me crazy, and she'll have you in the palm of her hand. She'll have you in the palm of her hand. She's gonna have you in the palm of her hand, of her hand, of her hand.
Today is gonna be the day that they're gonna throw it back to you. And by now you should have somehow realized what you gotta do. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now.
The way I feel about you now.
Backbeat, the word is on the street that the fire in your heart is out. And all the roads that lead us there are winding, and all the lights that light the way are blinding. There are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how.
I don't know how.
Cause maybe. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now.
The way I feel about you now.
And all the roads that lead us there are
winding.
And all the lights that light the way are blinding. There are many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know.
Saves me.
And after all,
So full of love, I can hardly eat. There's nothing sweeter than my baby. I never take once from the cherry tree. Small baby, sweet as can be. She gives me toothaches just from kissing me. When my time comes around, lay me gently in the cold, dark earth. No grave can hold my body down. I'll crawl home to her. Boys, when my baby found me, it was 3 days on a drunken sin. Woke with the walls around me, nothing in a room but an empty crib. I was burning up a fever, didn't care much how long I lived. And for a while I was free. When my time comes around, lay me gently in the cold, dark earth. No grave can hold my body down. I'll crawl home to her. My baby never fret none about what my hands and my body done. If the Lord don't forgive me, I would have my baby and my babe would have me. I was kissing on my baby when she put her love down soft and sweet. In the low light I was free. Heaven and hell were words to me. When my time comes around, lay me gently in the cold dark earth. No grave can hold my body down. Crawl home to her.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid. No, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Whoa, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me. If the sky that we look upon tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry. No, I won't shed a tear. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Whoa, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me. Stand by me. Ooh, I'll be there just as long. Trouble, won't you stand by me? Won't you, oh, won't you stand by me? Oh, stand
by me,
stand by me,
stand by me. stand by me, stand by me, stand by me.
On you, mama, every time when you leave, I'm begging you not to go. Call your name 2-3 times in a row. Such a funny thing for me to try and explain how I'm feeling in my pride or someone I blame. Cause I know I don't understand just how love can do what no one else can. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your love's got me looking so crazy right now. Got me looking so crazy right now. Your touch got me looking so crazy right now. Got me up in your picture right now. Your kiss got me up in your same here right now. Looking so crazy in love. Got me looking so crazy in love. Remember those walls of blue? Well, baby, they are tumbling down. And they didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make a sound. Everywhere I'm looking now, I'm surrounded by your rays. Baby,
me first. you jewelry,
I brought you jewelry
and money too.
I brought you money,
money.
All I
do
for you
to buy that
payback.
Bring it to me,
to me,
your sweet loving.
Bring it on home to me.
You know,
you know I'll always be your slave
till I bear
tonight in my grave.
Oh, but you cheated and you lied,
and now all I do is cry. Why don't you bring it on home to me?
You know I tried.
But you stayed out, you stayed out all night. But I have given you praise and
praise.
Bring your sweet love in, bring it on home to me. Why don't you just bring it on home to me?
You know I'll always,
I am a poor pilgrim, a poor pilgrim of sorrow. I'm left in this old wide world, this old wide world.
Oh. grown accustomed to her face.
He almost makes the day begin. I've grown accustomed to the tune. She whistles night and
Outlook segment of other music that they'll perform. And I want to give a quick message about the next piece. The next piece is called Chanson d'automne. It's a three movement piece, and this is the first time that anyone will be hearing all three movements together as a live audience. So it is in fact a world premiere. I should also note that the following piece is composed by our very own David Maratola. And I didn't tell him I was going to do this, but rather than me explain the song, I'm going to ask him to. I don't know if you're okay with that, but I think it'd be really cool to hear it from the composer about this song.
So this is a piece I actually started on over the summer, because I was talking with Mr. Baker last year about how I wanted to write another piece for Outlook. And so he said, sure, why don't we start planning over the summer, we'll get in touch. And so I started writing, I started messing around with ideas and looking for lyrics, because of course with a choral piece you have to have words, or at least sounds of some kind. And I was struck by this poem I came across, Chanson d'automne by Paul Verlaine. And the poem is actually about the coming of autumn and the leaves falling off the trees, and it's a very melancholy piece. But I wanted my composition to be a bit more cyclical than that, a bit more rounded. So each of the movements is really a different season. The first one is the coming of the fall, everything turning beautiful colors, but also things dying away, starting to disappear, life fading. And then the second movement is Winter, and is very stark and bare and open. And then the third movement is the return of spring and a new life. So I hope you enjoyed this composition. This is Chanson d'Automne.